guys, it's DB7. How are you doing, man? I hope everyone's going well. So there it is, a new curl trailer that H3D given me so I can show it to you. It's a really, really nice trailer, and I match it with a blue day cab that someone asking me if I can do it with a DD60. So there it is, guys, enjoy. I have a lot of people who are asking me to make more inside cabs, so I will make more inside cab at the beginning of the video, but obviously in each video I make inside and outside to show you the truck and make it real. So enjoy, guys, it's ready to go. Picture will be on the Facebook page. I'm going too fast, but I don't want to be late. That's why I'm going so fast. And look at that bus in front of us. It's going to be a challenge, but we're going to pass it. So here we are, we're almost there to pick up our coil. You can correct me, guys. You know I'm not really good in English yet, but I practice it because I know I want to make real trucking video, so I will have to practice my English. Feel free to correct me if I'm wrong. Thank you. Let's do it, guys. So it's gonna be a little more than 200 miles and 81,000 pounds. It's really heavy load, man. Alright, so everyone knows we don't load the coil outside. So there it is. The coil is now loaded, and check all the detail in his trailer. It's really insane, guys, for real. If you want to check this out, this guy made two mods, the dump trailer you see last week and this one. I've put his website and his Facebook group on my description. Check this out, guys. Alright, the axle is down, so now is gonna be the time to make it slow. I don't wanna mess with this heavy load, guys. I hope I will make it. every single time I want to show you the truck. Every single time something like this happened, guys, I'm sorry about that. I think I should go back in first person. Channel Sunny Sunshine, a yellow W900. We have come right here to drop a load at this milk office, or I don't know what's called. That was a cool video. Happy you don't drive a truck. You have enough room in front of you. Come on. going too fast right now. A pretty good thing we have a small trailer. Look at that guy in right side. What is he doing? Too hurry, guys. Almost there, so everyone who's still here, guys, thank you so much. Once again, you made this channel, I will stay this channel alive because of you, and I hope you will live real trucking video soon.